All right, everybody. I'm a little late today, but better the better late than never, right? So let's get started. Hi. Hi, Cheeky. So good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Hi, Azzy. Good to see you. I'm having a sip of my tea really quick. Hang on. I made a tea spritzer. Wow, this music is very loud in my ears. I made a tea spritzer, which is basically I made a fruity iced tea and put it. Oh no. Sorry, I was dropping frames for a second there. I don't know what happened. Anyway, I made like a fruity iced tea and then I added some sparkling water to it. It's really good. How are we all doing? I hope we're all having a good day. Cheeky, I know you're probably in a super good mood because your desk got funded today, which is so exciting. Wasn't sure I should come to the stream tonight. Oh no, I'm sorry. Is everything okay? I hope you're doing all right. Yeah, we just got back from the store. I made some pasta for dinner, and now I'm just hanging out. Yes, I ordered it and it's supposed to arrive within a week. I'm so excited. I'm so excited for you. That's such good news. Yeah, when that donation came through, I was doing dishes and I was just like standing in the kitchen, like dancing around, waving my little arms. I was so excited for you. I like this tea, but I put it in a cup that's making me nervous because it's made of like collapsible like silicone. And it like bounces around when I put it down, and it's very nerve-wracking. I'm afraid it's gonna fall over. Hi, Amy! Good to see you. It's just that this community isn't making me feel as comfy as before. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Sending lots of love your way. I'm sorry that the community doesn't really fit you anymore. But, there's no shame in leaving the community if you have to. Like, I'll understand. But I get like losing a space that means a lot to you. Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay. I'm gonna turn the music off and pull up the game before my Switch goes to sleep. Also, if you hear any noise, it's probably the yard people outside. So, if there's any like buzzing or loud yard noises, yeah, that would be that. All right. Let's get into this. I'm gonna be spending tomorrow cleaning stuff from my current desk so there's less to do when the desk arrives. Yeah! It's not your fault, just so you know. Okay. I mean, that's good to know. If somebody has done anything that's made you feel uncomfortable, or unwelcome, like feel free to like shoot me a DM on Discord or whisper a mod. I know Ender's always here at Abomination. And if you need to like discuss anything, totally understand. Just but otherwise, like, I get it. Sometimes the space that you're in isn't the way it was when you first came in, and it happens. Like I said, if you need to leave the community, like I will be sad to see you go because you're definitely a wonderful person and I love seeing you around in chat, but also I get it, you know? Oh, thanks, Nightbot. Alright. I haven't played in a little while. I really haven't played since I last streamed this, so we'll see how this goes. Hi, N! Oh, I got a couple things to claim. Nightbot says money. Yeah, really? Okay. Oh yeah. I just remembered they added Blastoise. Okay. But yeah. What does it want me to look at? Oh, Cinderace, because this is new. Wiggle time. Got a blast voice. let's see. What's over here? Also, let me know if the balance is off at all, and I'll try to fix it. It sounds fine to me, but I can change things in my ears, so I don't feel like checking my closet and all that. Sounds good? Okay, great. Ooh. Why don't we warm up with a quick match? Give me Ninetales. Warm up with a quiche. Oh my gosh, quiche is so good though. Is that what the caption said? Nope, I just want quiche. Oh my gosh. Keys and Kesha. Or Keisha. Keisha. Oh my god. Alrighty. We'll see how this goes. I like these quick matches because I feel like they're so chaotic. Like, anything can happen. Oh, it's this map. Okay. Wee, I'm baby. I'm zooming. Snom, I'm so sorry. Brokey, leave me alone. I need to play this again. It's so fun. It's not a game I ever expected to like, but I ended up liking it. Let's go with Blizzard. Yeah, Amy's whole brand is Pokemon, which I think is really cool. I'm gonna score. Here I come. I'm gonna score. Wham! Ooh, kicking ass. I'm beating up this Snom. Yeehaw! I looked at my other monitor for a sec, cut back, and suddenly you're big. Yeah, I evolved. Oh, oh. I think they might be coming around, maybe. Yeah, they are. Ow, ow, ow. I'm getting beat up. Someone come help. Oh god, oh god. He knocked me into a citrus berry. That was funny. Yeehaw. I'm kicking ass. I was just like, hold up, they weren't that strong looking before. You know. Uh-oh. Oopsie. Well, there go my points. Ah! Not the fart. Okay. Here I come. Here I go again on my own. Why do I always default to that song? I guess I'm playing Defender. There go my points. Fart. You know. We have a huge lead. Fuck yeah. Oh. Are we all engaging in the middle? So, oh, we're fighting the dude. Whoopsie, I didn't mean to hit the other team, but you know. Yeet! Oh, they got it. Mine's always the final countdown, that's fair. They really thought they had you, and they did not. Time's up. How'd we do? Oh, yeah! Hi, Badger! Good to see you. How you doing? Tea! Heck yeah! Let's go. I'm doing all right. We just, got back from the store, and I made dinner, and now I have a tea spritzer, and I'm just vibing. I ate a whole bag of potato chips, so I'm vibing, hell yeah. Yeah! I just had some, like, really simple, pasta. I just had, like, spaghetti with a little bit of butter. Demonic Pillow, thank you for the resub. I appreciate it. Maybe I should move my alert box a little bit. Let's line it up with my screen, I guess. Probably better. Okay. Ranch Dorito, wait, what? Oh, they're like, I forgot. I saw a TikTok about those. They're literally like chip flavored chips, which I think is so funny. Aww. We're happy to see you. Pokemon with the homies, heck yeah. Are they good? I don't know. See, I don't like Cool Ranch Dorito. Well, I actually don't know if that's true. Now that I think about it. They have Cheeto ones. So, they're just cheddar flavored chips, right? Like, cheddar potato chips, right? And Funyuns. Interesting. Alright. Oh, didn't realize there was still a Snom up there. I evolved! Let's go! Oh my god. Oh, I didn't see the head pats, but thank you! How do you turn a Cheeto into a chip? I guess you just cover it. Oh no. Uh-oh, it's not good. Oh god. Okay. That was scary. Hi! Hi, Elle! Oh my gosh, so many people here. Hello. Uh-oh. I was hitting all the wrong buttons! Sorry, I just smacked my whoozy what's it, my microphone. How are you doing, Elle? Oh no, besties. It's a close battle. Oh shit. Whoop! 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 Hi Fox, I'm here. Zonic's here too. We're having fun watching your stream. Aw, hi! Hi Calamity, hi Zonic. Good to see you guys. Pretty tired, but other than that, I'm good. Y'all, not this. Oh my god, where's my team? What are y'all doing? Oh no. Thank you, Pikachu. Probably won't even score at all this game. I was scared. And with good reason, apparently. Okay, my favorite chip though is some random chip that has Cardi B on the bag. And their barbecue cheese? Like barbecue cheese flavor? Interesting. Am I reading that correctly? I really need to actually try this game. It's a lot of fun. I don't always suck. Oh no. Whoa, what happened? Uh-oh, we're gonna lose. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Fox usually wins, yes, but not this game. Not this game, besties. It's a definite no. I usually like level up super fast and then... Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked. It's okay for other people to win, your team's really not helping. Yeah, I feel like there was a lot of push when we couldn't push. Five, four, three, which sucks. Two, I just kept getting ganged up on, but that's okay. I don't think we really had an actual defender. Yeah, that was a really rough defeat. But it's okay. You can't win every game, and that's okay. Someone say spicy. I haven't quite been absorbing the current conversation, but now I hear spicy food and I'm interested. Ooh. Yeah, I think Badger was saying there was the type of chip that Z likes. And, yeah. Let's go to the menu. See if I have anything I need to collect. There is. Oops, I went too far. Barbecue cheddar, yeah. What am I supposed to look at? Battle prep? Oh, do I have new stuff? Oh, I can upgrade them now. Just gonna upgrade this a bunch. Make a me strong. Hi, Joni! Good to see you. Irby is cute. Okay, let's upgrade that. And then I also like the leftovers, so... I don't know the brand, but Cardi B is on the bag. Okay. Let's try a regular battle and see what happens. Here we go. How's everybody doing? I'm sorry if I missed any messages. I was very much into the game. Ooh, we got a Snorlax, a Zeraora, and a Cinderace. Not bad at all. Let's see. I'll go the top path. When everyone in the system's trying to talk all at the same time and then no one manages to say anything. Aw, that's valid. $6.9k channel points. Thanks for inviting me to the Discord the other day. Of course! Absolutely. Oh, we don't have an all-rounder, but that should be okay. I think it'll be okay. Oh, we don't have a defender either. Well, I didn't have time to change, or I would have. Ooh. I don't want to push anything financial too much, but I do want to say that I am one paid sub away on FanHouse from being able to take requests, and I think I'll start maybe doing like one card tarot pulls and stuff for requests. So if anybody is interested in subbing to my FanHouse, oh, thank you for dropping the link. But if anybody's interested, That is a thing. May I share some fun news? Yes, absolutely. Don't beat me up, I'm baby. Oh, probably at the bottom. I was like, uh-oh. I don't understand, because sometimes when you attack, it stops them from doing anything, but sometimes when you attack, it doesn't. I don't really get it. Like... I evolved! Can I have that? No, Lucario does not start as Riolu. It's weird. Some Pokemon start at their baby stage and some of them don't. It's really bizarre to me. Like, Snorlax doesn't start as Munchlax. No. No. Stay away from my goal zone. Fun news, my sister's dyed her hair loads over the years. She said she'd help me dye mine. Gonna have an electric blue that but won't be bleaching my hair, so it'll be like iridescent brown blue. That's so cool. Oh heck. God. Where's my team? Lucario's Naruto running. Yeah, I'm getting a little beat up. I don't know where my team is. Oh, Rotom's here. I'm the only person up here. The rest of my team is down bottom. Uh-oh. Hopefully your team's kicking the rest of the enemy team's ass. Well, our Bulbasaur is still just a Bulbasaur. I just don't understand. I don't know what's going on. I mean, it's fine. I'm just like, what happened? What we doing? What the team doing? You know? Stop beating me up. What is the point? I don't have any points. You get 5 points from me. Congratulations. Then I need to get my ears re-pierced, possibly some other piercings, and my tattoos done. And I'll be set. Hopefully your team's kicking it. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, the Bulbasaur might be a little kid, honestly. Which is fine. Like, I don't really get, like, tilted about this game or anything. The thing that bothers me most is when, like, people backseat, which, like, I haven't had that issue yet. But... Oh my fucking god. No. Sir. No. No! Just let me run away in peace. I mean, okay, I'm already at the top, but like... I want to play this just so I can make sure you always have at least one good- Aw. Oh, thank you for hosting, I appreciate it. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to go to the bottom. Oh, Rotom's back. I usually forget, but I remembered this time. Aw, I appreciate that a lot. Bap, bap. Bap-a-dap. I don't know why I'm scoring points. Like, I don't... I did not mean to use Avalanche. Oopsie. Uh-oh. Yeah, can y'all come help defend? Thank you. Yeah. Hell yeah. Let's go. Thank you, team. Thank you, besties. I've got a lot of points. I'm really afraid to leave the goal behind. Ah! That's teamwork, baby. I'll BRB, need to respond to an email about my desk. No problem. Super jump. Wee. Oh, Zapdos appeared. You may not. Attacking Zapdos. Okay. Here I come. Oh! Wait, did we get Zapdos? Oh shit. I'm gonna die! I goofed! I got a Ninetales. I'm gonna cry. It's my favorite Pokemon. Or are you playing right now, Badger? I think we won. I think we won this one. Heck yeah! Let's go. Ooh. I go up top. Uh-oh. I should try to score at least once, and I don't think any of them are paying attention, so. I just finished the tutorial, I picked Charizard. Ooh, cool, cool, cool. Wait, let me go score! No, I'm not gonna make it! 4, 3, 2, 1! I wanted to score my points! Did we win? You win! Yo! Oh my god! Did you see that? Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't score any points. By one fucking point. That was so scary. Oh my god. That was wild, because they were turning it around at the end. I've never had a game that close before. Yeah, really, what a fucking finish. Oh, hang on. I think when I finished the tutorial, I picked Talonflame, but now I never play Talonflame. Has anyone here used BetterHelp? I subscribed to it a couple hours ago and now I'm anxious. Ender's... Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I will have a sip. Ender's older sibling, I think, uses it, and from what I remember, she said that she liked it, and it seemed good. I think the biggest thing with it is, you know, make sure you, communicate, and if you don't like the, therapist or counselor you get paired with, like, ask for a different one. But I've heard good things about it, so... I don't know what an all-rounder is. Garchomp? Oh! I've never played Garchomp before. We'll see what happens. Everyone, make sure to put your chapstick on, too. We'll see how this goes, because I've literally never played Garchomp. I don't know what any of the moves do. Oh, look at that Cinderace outfit! Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Look at them. What a distinguished gentleman. Charizard's my favorite. The fact I can choose at the start makes me consider downloading the game more. Yeah, you get like a set of Pokemon to choose from. And yeah, I ended up picking Talonflame, but there's a lot of them to choose from. I think Blastoise you have to pay for. I'm not sure. It also might just be in-game currency and you have to save up. All right, let's see how this goes. Oh, look at my little Waddle. Beat him up. I mean, Garchomp, it sucks until it evolves. Oh, okay, good to know. Uh-oh. I'm running away. Leave me alone! I don't like getting bullied. Look at my little run though. How freaking cute. Oh, they're at the top. Look at him go, his little run. He's just baby. When will I evolve? Uh-oh. Yeah, this is hard. Welcome back, Cheeky. I'm trying a new character because we needed an all-rounder and it's not going very well. He's doing the best he can, yeah. My desk is gonna arrive on Monday. Yeah, that's so awesome. No. Ooh, Dragon Rush. Are we attacking Dreadnought? Yes, we are. Oh shit. Spicy. Hi, Matthew! Well, Cheeky doesn't live in the States, so I don't think they do Labor Day over there, in the UK. Ooh, I have exciting news about mail. My tea that I ordered shipped today. So, I should be getting that, I think, on Saturday. Oh no, oh no. I have no potion. Could you imagine if my desk and coffee arrive on the same day? Oh my gosh, that would be so good. I wanted to retreat, but the one bird Pokemon really wanted to push. Just me thinking from my center of the, from the center of the world again, my apologies. It's all good. Like, I don't know. If you don't watch Cheeky, you wouldn't have known. But, yeah, they live in the UK. Cheeky, he, they, okay, do you want Ninem or any other pronouns at the moment? Whoops. Well, I wasted that. That's okay. Dreadnought again. Wow, rude. Whoa! Zooey Mama. He, they, mostly he, and furs, it works. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Just wanted to make sure. Oof. What kind did you get? Okay, so I got a sampler. I can actually look at it after this game and tell you, like, here's what I did. But I just activated your Google. Oh no! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. What did I even say? That's so funny. Why are we going in the middle? What's happening? We're in the lead, that's good. Stop bullying me, stop bullying me, stop bullying me. No! Oh, I could see why. Yeah, that makes sense. That's really funny. Ruh-roh. Okay, I'm coming back. I'm coming. Pick up all my bits I spilled everywhere. Oh, I have my Unite move. I don't know why I haven't used it. We have a huge lead! Are we headed to Zapdos? Is that what we're doing? Oh lord. Oh lord, I was asleep. I was napping. I love slash hate when it's activated by not me. It's funny. Okay, so we're in the lead, but they could easily turn it around if they get Zapdos. That's not where I wanted to go. Are we attacking Zapdos? It looks like it. Oh Oh god. Oh god. Oh, did they get Zapdos? Oh shit. And that makes it midnight. Oh man. I think we might be in the clear. I think it's okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna hang out down here in case. I don't think I scored at all this game either, but that's okay. I think we won. I think we won. Yeah! GG's. I felt like I did nothing that game, but that's okay. Yeah, I didn't score any points. That's okay. Okay. Let me go to the main menu. And then... yeah, I did my best. That's all I can really do. Okay. Let me pull up... I'll pull up the sampler that I got, and I'll read off all the teas that are in it. Why am I doing this on my phone? I can do it on my computer. David's tea. Alright. And, where's the search? Ah! Oh my god. Y'all are stinky. Oh my god. Why y'all so gassy? Okay. So the teas that are included are apple cider, blueberry pancakes, cardamom French toast, which I've had before and it's very good, English toffee, maple syrup oolong, which I think I've had before and I remember it being good, mocha chai, which I'm really excited for, peanut butter cup, pumpkin chai, which is delicious, I've had it before, pumpkin creme brulee, salted caramel oolong, which is one of my favorites, strawberry rhubarb parfait, which is really good, and sweet potato pie. Those are the flavors. Oh my god. And then I also ordered, move my sound alerts down a little. I'm always fiddling with where the sound alerts come up. Oh my god. I also ordered a tea called Walnut Fudge Brownie. And I also got, oh my god, not the fart train. The thing is, they can't overlap on my stream. So, they'll just be one. Oh my god.
It kind of smells
what the...
like a maca.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No! I can see them coming in before they get to play. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I just had a sip of my tea, but I'll take another sip. Oh my god. Y'all are nasty. What was I saying? Oh! Oh, thank you for the stretch. I'll take the stretch. Oh my god. Our chat the nasty ones when Fox is the one who set up the farts in the first place? Well, listen, okay? Hi, Heather! Where's the stinky baby? It didn't play.
You're,
oh, there it is.
Stinky baby, you smell so bad.
I thought it was broken.
You smell like wet bees or old to decide.
I'm still stretching, just give me 1 minute. How are you doing, Heather? Good to see you. Oh, stretch feels good. Listen, the reason I put the farts there is because they're funny. But y'all are the ones that choose to use them. way, way, way too much. Granted, I can't tell you how to... Thank you for highlighting your message to say fart. But listen, you're the ones who choose to spend your channel points on the farts. Hi, Origami. Oh, dang, it's stinky in here. Oh my god. But yeah, I can't tell you how to spend your fake money. So spend it on what you want. But you know, there are so many other things. I think they're limited to like 10 per fart per person each stream. So you can only use them for so long. I think I have a limit actually, if I'm remembering correctly. But still, that's 10 per person. That's 10 per person per stream. And there's a lot of you here, so... My Switch was going to sleep because we were farting for so long. Anyway. Also, I'm doing all right. I'm hanging out. I'm vibing. The pause after each one. You know, I just gotta make sure you get it all out before I start trying to talk again. You know? Okay, so what I've been trying to say for the past, like, 5 minutes is that I got your character Lisa. Yeah. Oh. You know? What I've been trying to say for five... Thank you for the bonk. That was weird. I don't know why it did that like that. I gotta fix that. I like... I'm sitting here cackling while on hold to talk to someone. They're gonna appear while I'm screaming. I've been pretty busy, but I'm glad I'm here for the Fartapalooza. Where were you during Fartmageddon 2021? On twitch.tv/divinevulpus. Thank you for the head pats. So what I was trying to say. Oh no, what's the word? Okay. You got it. Hold on, let me set my timer. I'll set it for 10 minutes. So what I was trying to say... Hi, Cyan! I got the new friend. Oh! I finally sent out Cyan's, giveaway prize from, like, back in July. So, yeah. Okay. So what I was trying to say... First of all, hi, Cyan. I hope you're doing well. I was trying to say that I also got two other tees that are full size. One of which is one of which is a black tea called Walnut Fudge Brownie, which I'm very excited to try. And the other tea is a maple matcha, which I'm also very excited to try. I can't fucking deal with this right now. Oh no! Bullied! Now I understand what friendly bullying means. Walnut fudge brownie kind of makes you want to fart. Yeah, I'm excited for the tea. I'm especially excited for the mocha chai and the walnut fudge brownie. And then I also... So here's the thing. I've been needing a matcha spoon, and they... had one that was less than the cost of shipping. Did I say it? I'll start it over. I forgot. Oh, okay. 10 more minutes on the clock. I'll try to remember to say toot instead of fart. I just said fart again. Well, I just restarted it, so... Anyway, so, yes, T, excited. I'm really excited. I know, listen, I had just restarted the timer. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's okay. Anyway. Matcha spoon. I got a matcha spoon. Thank you for the head pats. No, don't refund the points. I just will keep resetting it if I forget, honestly. So there was, I now have six. Hee hee, funny number. Oh my god. So, the thing was, I was $3 away from free shipping, and the shipping was like $10 or $11, and I needed a matcha spoon, and a matcha spoon that was double-sided with a perfect spoon, which is like David's way to, measure tea. It's like a teaspoon and a half of tea or something. But it has a matcha spoon on the other side. There was like a double-ended one, and it was like $9. So it was cheaper than paying for shipping, and I needed it anyway, so I just bought it. Okay. Now that that's over, y'all gassed this place up. Jesus fucking Christ. Let's do another quick match. Good lord. Is it over? I swear to God. I've done the same for free shipping. Bonus items are nice, yeah. I see that sitting in the queue. It's just a matter of when the toot will come through. I'm pretty sure I had a streak like this at least once. Oh my god. It's a lot. My new friend reminds me of my profile pic. Ooh! That's cool. Oh my goodness. Where was Science Toot? Where was it? Where is it? It didn't come through. I'll play one for you for free. Ready, go. Fox disliking our gassiness right now, but watches Z farts it up in- Oh no, I said it again! Shit! Here we go again! Here I go again on my own! Not this. You know, I've got a one-track mind. Maybe I should add them to my own stream. It sure is something. It's true. I see a funny sound, I clickety click. I'm like, hee hoo, is funny.
You're a stinky baby, you smell so bad. You smell like wet leaves on.
The way they layered over each other. God. I couldn't resist the opportunity. I didn't know they were gonna layer like that. Bye-bye. The Cyan and Cheeky collaboration you've all wanted. Oh my goodness. Here I come. Oh God. I got my ass blasted. That's what y'all were doing. You were blasting ass. Jeez Christ. When the toots are spicy. Oh God. I'm running. Oh God. To go with a magical fruit. Oh my God. I did not mean to grab that. Whoopsie. Oh God. Are we forfeiting already? I guess. I do play Ninetales, but we didn't have any support. So yeah. That was not a good game. How much longer? About 5 minutes. That was rough. Let's try again. Long wait. Oh. Hello, my team? What a wild stream so far, honestly. I feel like we haven't had like a ton of chaos recently. I'm not gonna read that out loud because I'll fuck myself up, but... Oh, was my face doing something funny? I was looking at my phone. Also, Cyan, if you're still here, did your message say that you knew it was from me because it was in a David's tea box? Yeah, I'm predictable. I didn't open it yet, I just saw the preview. Here I go! Whee! I'm gonna run! I'm moving. I'm grooving. Oh, you're good. No worries. Yeah, I don't know if you heard my question, but I was saying that I didn't fully open your message yet. But I was wondering, did you say that you knew it was from me because it was a David Stee box? Oh, sir? I just want to pick up all that experience, thank you. Ooh, Dazzling Gleam. I haven't used that in a bit. I'm gonna start winding down for sleep now, but we'll lurk for you until I'm ready to sleep. Thank you for streaming, friend. Always so lovely and cozy being here. Oh yeah, of course! Thanks for being here. I appreciate it. Oh, why am I dropping frames? Oh no. We're in the lead! Nice. Oh God. Massive dunk. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to my health. I was just wailing. Oh, I can say fart again. My timer just went off. So I'm gonna fart all over you. You farty little farts. Ugh, you know what I'm so craving right now, y'all? Fucking Taco Bell breakfast. Oh my god. That's not what I'm telling you to do! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I gotta go. Hi, Librarian! How you doing? You missed the fart train. It was a disaster. Gonna need a highlight for all these farts. Honestly, I'm gonna have to go back and highlight it because it was so much and it was so funny. Literally, like, oh, I got MVP? Pog. Yo. Good, finally finished a Realm Reborn in Final Fantasy. Ooh, fun. You got here right as I actually Need to go take my midstream break. Oh my gosh, who is revving their engine outside? So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna switch to the main menu so I can turn music on for you. I'm gonna run some ads really quickly just to drop those pre-rolls for any friends coming in. And I'm gonna go ahead and get up and stretch and all that jazz. And I encourage you to do so as well, as well as, like, you know, go to the bathroom, get a snack, get some water. But I'll be back in about 5 minutes. And yeah, have a good break, and I'll see y'all soon.
You have reached the voicemail box of
Kino.
Just wait for the tone. The person you're trying to reach is not available right now. If you need further assistance, enter pound now. Please leave your name, number, and a message after the tone. Goodbye.
All right. Whoops, that's the wrong screen. Hee we're back. I hope everybody had a good break. I'm just here so I can turn the music off and then pop back onto my capture card. Okay. So. Okay, actually, you know, I'm gonna get real with y'all for a minute. I may have adjusted it so that there's no limits to the farts. But that doesn't mean you, that doesn't mean you get to, that doesn't mean you get to abuse that, okay? I did it because I thought it would be funny, and also I know some of you just like to use them, use your channel points for farts. So listen, you can do what you want, but I recommend saving your points. Wow, I got socks. Did yours play twice? Weird. I don't know. Sound alerts has been like really buggy lately. I think it gets overloaded if you do too much. I might move all of my sound alert things into Lyoran board at some point. That way, it's the words. I will try a sip of your drink. We bought Fresca today, and I've not. I have no thoughts in my brain today. I haven't had Fresca in a long time. Oh wow, that's pretty good. Oh shit, Fresca's so good. Okay, also, suddenly, I don't want to play this. Are we cool with switching to Pokemon Snap for the rest of stream? Because I kind of just don't feel like playing Pokemon Unite. Okay. Let me quickly. Let me do that. And then I'm going to go ahead and edit my stream info just so it's Snap and not the wrong game. Done. Okay. Yeah, I just suddenly don't feel like playing a competitive game. I don't understand y'all's obsession with Professor Mirror, but you know. Okay. Let me update on Twitter too. Let me go ahead and. Ooh, Cyan, since you got your package, now I can post pictures of it on Fan House. Wow, I don't have any thoughts in my head today. Bop bow. Press any button. So we're not sitting in silence. Quote tweet. Switching to Pokemon Snap. Okay. Did y'all like that GIF I used for my going live tweet? I thought it was pretty good. Y'all is just me. I mean, yeah. I thought it was a cool GIF. I thought it was really funny. Where do I want to go? I need to like get all the areas up to the highest level. Ooh. Big Arms Pikachu, yeah. So we don't have level 3 on the daytime park, so why don't we try that? I gotta see if I can get some new behavior. I don't know what I need. They're friends, yeah. What did I miss? Oh shit. Whoa! I always forget about the Emolga there. You! Oh no! I missed it! Whoops. Who done it? Oh, you know what? I should look up walkthroughs because I know that there are some really cool, like, interactions and stuff that you can find if you do some, like, secret stuff. There's, like, really specific stuff you have to do. I was watching Vapor, and they were, like, finding legendaries, and it was so cool. Hi, Crystal! Yes, no, you're definitely working. You're definitely not ditching work to hang out. Hi, it's good to see you. How are you doing? Gnome! Whoa. Goodbye. No, no, no. I don't want to go tiny. You. Hi, doing well. Just wanting work to be over. How are y'all? We're doing good. Hanging out. We just got done playing some Unite. And now we're taking pictures of Pokemon. Whoa, I don't think I've seen that before. Oh, it's fruit. I thought those were Pokemon and I was like... Oh yeah, and there's the Hoot Hoot up there. Whoa, woo! Hello. Oh! Yo, I don't think I've ever gotten a picture of a Comfy that close before. They do not care. Oh, that Bouffalon had flowers in its hair! Random, but you can cook an egg in the microwave for a minute 15 seconds before it gets angry. Like, pop angry. Oh my god. I don't know. I tend to not cook eggs in the microwave unless I scramble them first. Yeah, okay, I got a couple new things. Okay. I got... There's a shame in there? Yo, like, I'll show it to him, but you can't fucking see it. Okay, wait. I got the Comfy's face in one of these pictures. Okay, so now I know that there's a fucking shaman. I don't think I'm gonna beat that. Yeah, I love Shaman. I was just lazy today. That's fair. Sab! Hi, bestie! How are you? I love you, too! Okay, fuck. Okay, so we gotta go back and see Shaman. Thank you for the hummus today. It was so good. You are welcome for the pretend hummus. I don't think we have a ton of stuff to show the professor. Just took a picture of his fucking back. Oh. Sure, I'll submit new pictures. Okay. There's not a ton of stuff here that I think will do better, so. Okay, so we have to go back and get Shaman, because, yeah. Oh, we're almost done with Florges. Oh, Sab, my tea shipped today. So I'm excited about that. I thought you would like to know. And I don't know if you saw in the Discord, but I tried an old tea that I had from last year that had coffee in it and tasted pretty strongly of coffee, and I liked it, and it didn't make me sick. So. Hummus. So on my fan house, I made a post that was like, I'm going to Target, you kiddos want anything? And Sab was like, can you get me some hummus? And I was like, sure, check your P.O. box. Okay, so we have hair dyes coming tomorrow. Ooh, heck yeah. Oh, so we have level 3 now. Retry. Level 2, because I want to get that Shaman. Everybody's just like, Sab! Which is fair, because Sab is very cool. My tea's not bubbly anymore. Okay, I'm gonna speed ahead and get to the part with the Shaman. Thanks for that. Get out of my way, Bouffalant! Because all I want to get pictures of is the Shaman. Sometimes it double plays. I don't know why. I'm so excited your tea shipped and the coffee tea didn't make you owie. I'm gonna vibe while I make dinner. Heck yeah. Okay, so I think there should be a Shaman up here, right? In the grass? Oh, I think I see it. I see it. See it. Up. It's asleep! Really? It's sleeping! Okay. Evaluate photos. Okay, that's all I wanted to do. And then we can move on to the next level. Hello. Also, I took 2 hits on my pen as a joke, and now I'm real stony. Yeah, you know, it happens. Okay, now I go. Enjoy your dinner! Okay, I definitely got better pictures this time, though. Da baby! Professor, check this out. I have a few teas in my cart. Ooh, what kind of tea? What kind of tea? I would like to know. Heck yeah. Okay. I wonder if we'll get to see more of Shaman, in level 3. Okay. Retry level 3. I swear I thought I had hit level 3 already on the daytime course, but I guess I hadn't. So let's see what happens. I see the babies. Okay. Big stretch! Yeah, I love Grookey. It's so cute. Oh, they're sleeping together. Okay, bye, Bidoof. Oh, that's cool. I've never seen a Vivian do that before. Neat. Oh, goodbye, Score Bunny. Hi, Dodrio. Oh, he just sneezed. I think. Okay, there's gotta be, like, something. I saw the Score Bunny at one point. Oh. Oh, a Heracross. That's new. There's so much! Oh! Sorry, I see that things are happening in chat. I'm just... Oh my god, that scared me. Sleepy Plural! Thank you for the raid! Hi, raiders! Welcome in! If you don't know me, my name is Fox. I am a queer, disabled variety streamer and VTuber. We have a lot of fun here. We play some chill games like Pokemon. We play some scary games like Dead by Daylight. And, you know, we just have a good time. But thank you for bringing your community on over. I hope you had a great stream. Shaman. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm really distracted. I'm doing this level on this course for the first time, so I'm like, oh my god, there's so many things to see. Ooh, okay. Hello, Hoot Hoot. Had a very chill time. Heck yeah! How's the Pokemon? Will you show us them? Yeah, we get to look at all the pictures at the end. And then, yeah. Bop. Hee hee. Oh, something happened up there. Oh gosh, there's so much. Yo! Holy heck. Oh, that's a new form. Whew, okay, okay. Let me scroll up and see. What were you streaming? Oh, you were playing Elder Scrolls? Awesome! Oblivion? Heck yeah. Okay. Earl Grey, Lavender, Black Cherry, Mango, Apricot, Butterscotch, White Pear, Pomegranate Green, Mango Green, Peppermint. Where are you ordering from? These sound really good. Okay, we got some new stuff. We got some new stuff. I don't have any Grookey 3 stars yet. So... that's good. Oh, thank you so much! I actually made my VTuber model myself. I talk about this a lot. I made the model and my partner rigged it for me, did the rigging. So yeah, I really like it. It turned out really nice. I might rework it in the future, but I like it for now. Okay, so this is the first time we've gotten Heracross. New Shaman stuff. Oh, it's so cute. I love Shaman. Thank you. Okay. I don't think those will get us any new points, better points. I'm having a lot of... That's so weird. I'm having a lot of dropped frames tonight. I'm sorry about that. The way I just noticed the color, it may or may not be Ace colors. Hehehehe. And actually, I forgot to turn Shiny Fox mode back on. Let me do that. Well, like as a reward. Let me turn that on because I can do that today. And I reworked the Shiny Fox model. So that and my son are turned back on. So you should be able to use those now. From Adagio, the place Twi mentioned when we all talked about online tea places. Did Twi mention them? I know I had mentioned them too, but why am I dropping frames so bad? Hang on. Sorry, hang on. Oh, my VPN is frozen.